Hi there. This is a really quick tutorial just to show you how easy it is to conform 50 frame per second clip shot on the Canon 7D over to be 25 frame per second slow-mo shots. What I've got here is a couple of folders containing the clips from my 7D. One is the H.264 files direct from the camera, and the other one contains footage which has been transcoded to ProRes. Okay, so let's have a look at a couple of clips. You can see that these clips are playing at normal speed. The second shot in particular here, you can see that, you know, as these muscles are falling off the end of this conveyor, it's all just playing back at standard frame rate. And we can check that by looking at the movie inspector. And here you can see that it's playing this clip at the 50 frames per second that it was shot at. So to get this to slow-mo, what we need to do is to run Cinema Tools. It's in the Applications folder, but I just use a shortcut to launch it. Okay, once that's running, the first thing you do is go up to the File menu and simply choose Batch Conform. Okay, once that's done, you need to navigate through to your ProRes files or the location of the files. And then simply just choose one of the files in that directory, and it will conform every file in that folder. Then click on Open, and then you're presented with a list asking you what frame rate you want to conform to. So for these, I'm just going to choose 25 frames per second. And then it's simply a case of just clicking on Conform, and that does its job really quickly. Okay, so as you can see, that's done its thing. It's created a few folders for us here. The skipped folder just contains anything it couldn't conform. And there's none in this case, and we've got a folder here called Conformed 25. Now that contains our conformed files, and just to double check it's worked, we'll launch one of them and we'll play that, and you can see that is running more slowly now. It's running at 25 frames a second, so we'll just check that in the inspector, and there we go. So we can confirm that that's running 25 frames. It's going to be more apparent. We'll look at this close-up shot of the muscles coming off the conveyor. And you'll see straight away that you know, we've got that kind of really nice smooth slow-mo look. So that's conforming to 25 frames per second slow-mo using Cinema Tools.